Jay, what happened? Can you describe to us the last two turnovers kind of at the end of the game?
Tried to drive it. They got their hands on it. They got a deflection. I mean, that's really it.
Did you see a lane at all for yourself?
Yeah, I thought I had one. They did a good job of closing the gap quick, though.
Did you guys make a run to tie it up? I think it was 53-53 with a couple minutes left. Why do you think you couldn't sustain that down the stretch?
They made plays, man. You got to give them credit. The Michigan offense, they made plays. They made shots. They got to the free throw line, and they converted.
This game and the Rutgers game, you guys were able to come back. But why do you think the starts have been a little slow?
I don't know, man. We got to figure it out. We got a week off now, so hopefully we get back to the drawing board, get some good practices in, and watch some film and figure out what's going on.
DJ, a couple of the issues that you had, the turnovers and the missed free throws, are sometimes signs of somebody who's tired. I'll just ask you directly, are you tired?
I haven't been tired in years.
Could you explain why you think the missed free throws were happening? Because early in the season, you were pretty much like 85-90% there.
I got to focus, get some more free throws up, get back in the lab, put up a couple hundred. I'll get back.
You guys have played your first three conference games in 6 days. You have a week off now. What do you think you need to do to get this back on track?
First thing, get a little rest. Got an off day, get a little rest, and then get back to creating the best habits possible.
What can you say or do for Brandon to kind of get him back on track, if anything?
He'll be all right, you know. He's going through a rough stretch right now, but, you know, Brandon, he's a confident guy. He's one of the most confident guys I've been around. He's going to still take the same shots. He's going to stay in the gym. He's going to keep shooting them no matter what. So he'll be fine.